A misconception about SafeJack is that we manufacture the jacks, then design our extensions and lift pads around them. But this isn't actually necessary. While we do have a fantastic selection of conveniently pre-packaged kits, including all the necessary tools, still, nearly any bottle jack you already own can be seamlessly integrated with our extensions and lift pads. All that's needed is an extension screw collar, also known as the ESC. We just need a few measurements, and we'll be happy to create a custom ESC for your unique make and model of bottle jack. Please take care when getting these measurements, as it's important that they are as accurate as possible. If you have calipers handy, you can simply measure the saddle and screw of the jack. If not, get a piece of paper and cut it into a strip. Wrap the strip around the extension screw and mark the spot where the paper overlaps. Using a ruler, measure the end of the paper to the line you marked. Now, grab a calculator, type this measurement in, and divide it by pi. That's 3.14159. This is your screw diameter. Once again, using a ruler, measure the diameter of the saddle as shown. Keep both of these numbers handy to check against the following measurements. First up, the extension screw diameter. If your extension screw diameter falls within a certain range, you may not need a custom ESC at all. This graph shows you the acceptable range for where you can use our pre-made ESCs and where you will need a custom ESC. If your extension screw diameter is 0.893 inches to 0.955 inches, you do not need a custom ESC and can just use our regular ESC 6. If it's any larger than this, but still smaller than 1.02 inches, then we recommend you purchase our ESC 8. If your extension screw measures between 1.122 inches and 1.185 inches, then you do not need a custom ESC and can just use our regular ESC 12. If your extension screw measures between 1.427 inches and 1.49 inches, then you do not need a custom ESC and can just use our regular ESC 20. For anything that falls outside of these measurements, your bottle jack will require a custom ESC. Next up, the saddle diameter. The diameter of your bottle jack saddle will affect which size extensions and lift pads you can use. Keep in mind that the tonnage of the following products only refers to their size and not their weight limit. For example, our 6-ton extensions and lift pads may also fit on your 8-ton bottle jack. If your jack saddle is 1¼ inches or smaller, then you can use our 6-ton extensions. If it's over 1¼ inches and less than 1¾ inches, then you'll need the 12-ton extensions. If it's over 1¾ inches and less than 2¼ inches, you'll need the 20-ton extensions. If you'd prefer to use our smaller 6-ton extensions, please take a look at the 12 and 20-ton adapters we have available. Custom ESCs can be ordered on our website, safejacks.com, by searching for 37M-Custom ESC. Just enter your jack's measurements from earlier, as well as the brand, tonnage, and part number.